Is there such a thing as pillow talk at the Newmans? Does she say, I don't like what you did today, don't ever do it again?
Constantly.
So you never sleep?
Well, yes, but at odd times. Through lunch and through dinner a lot.
To hear lots more chat with Paul Newman, join me for Film 87.
That's Tuesday, 10:20, BBC One.
In 25 minutes, we join the Antiques Roadshow in Preston, where Hugh Scully and the team of experts discover another mouth-watering assortment of items, both locally produced and foreign. First, a view of Camelot as it certainly never was, with Bugs Bunny in King Arthur's court.
Wildlife on One Tomorrow braves the eerie underworld of the caverns of Borneo.
Into this dark sanctuary comes life, extraordinary in its variety.
And perhaps the most extraordinary are the cave swiftlets, making their nests on the high, narrow ledges.
Incredibly, it's these nests that bring people to Simuthitang. They're used to make bird's nest soup.
Serpents, swiftlets and the chasm of gloom in Wildlife on One, tomorrow at 8 o'clock on BBC One.
And now, on BBC One, we join Hugh Scully and the team for the Antiques Roadshow.